Welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077 Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Can I take this car? Whose car is this? Yeah, I can. We want to go... Well, they want me to go this way. To the afterlife. It's pretty far away, though. Can I just take that road? They want me to go this way, but can I just go... this way? Still want me to go that way. There was a car heading right at me. Alright, I don't know about driving the car through here, because it's like a market. And then there's a stairs going up. I'm gonna try going this road. Hell yeah! Yeah, I can go this way. No fishtailing, por favor. I think they wanted me to change lanes for a second there. Red light, green light. Wouldn't it be cool if it was really like this? Lights all turn green as you approach them. Whoop. Almost lost my turn off there. Alright, so this... we're tracking down Hellman. I read this at the end of the last episode, so if you want to read it, pause the video. Whisper the answer. Yeah, rogue. They want me to go this way, and then... to this way. And so for some reason this is moderate danger. I don't know why. I kind of avoided coming here because it was like very high danger back then, I think. But we've leveled up a little bit.
What now? Call for backup, crack some heads open, track the bodies inside.
I told you, dog, afterlife's all about rest.
What?
The respect you command. Bats don't even think.
Oh, he looked like Jackie.
Shut to us. That's that. Tough cookies and move on.
How's things?
How's things?
I really thought it was Jackie! Like, wait a second, his ghost!
Did you
see anything? Oh, hey! How you doing? I want to memorialize a friend. I just saw someone who looked like him.
Tumor mine earned a spot on the menu here.
What, Chulo Bowl with the bun? Yeah, sorry to hear.
Remember his drink? The recipe?
Vodka on the rocks, lime juice, and ginger beer.
Splash of love.
That's right. And the drink's name.
A Jackie Wells.
Yeah.
Right. Well, the first Jackie Wells is on me.
Thanks.
Could definitely go for a drink.
Is this where we choose the Jackie Wells?
Like any other.
So, what'll it be?
Where's the Jackie Wells? Joe Teal's Okie Hooch? I don't see it. Okay, never mind then. Oh. See you around. I gotta go talk to Rogue.
This trouble? The net around me? You wove it. You know it. I lost everything.
Let me be
you.
Plain. Again. Solve your own problems. Clean up your own
what,
shit.
Will? Go fuck yourself. Be careful who you bargain with.
Bye. Hey, can we talk?
Rogue? Wanted to talk.
It's okay.
Thanks, Chum.
Not here, not there. Who are you?
Name's V.
And what is it you want, V?
Money.
All these years, it's really her. Fucking Rogue, just kicking it back on a couch at the afterlife. Don't mess with her. She's got MRIs. See right through you. Give her the truth.
MRIs. I get it. What was that all about?
The girl. What was her gripe?
Why didn't you ask her? Might still be around, sniveling in a corner.
Asking you. Okay, Anders Hellman, I need to track him down.
Need your services. Gotta track a guy down.
Mm-hmm.
Anders Hellman. Hotshot engineer, worked for Arasaka.
Millisec. Anders Hellman. Pinpoint him for me.
Thanks.
Jump in too soon. First, my help's got a price.
Mm-hmm.
Second and third, Dexter Deshawn, Jackie Wells, Tiba. Multiple bells ringing, V. Left a lot of bodies behind. Death walks in your wake. Chalk that up to bad luck?
Hey, those are friends of mine.
There's the bitch I know. Ask her about Sokka Tower. How they shot me up right in front of her.
You're wasting my time.
Do I want to do what he says? I don't want to piss her off. Even you lost people in action.
They knew the risks. All sorts of shit happens. To all sorts of people. Even to the best. You too, Rogue.
It's a dangerous biz.
Arasaka Tower, remember? Who'd you lose back then? Johnny something?
Oh, I'm saying it anyway.
You came prepped. Of course. Anyways, feelings be damned, I've always said. This is pure biz. You need my help, so get those eddies ready.
I have money. And if I don't have the cash?
Uh-huh. And if I don't have the scratch, it's fuck off and have a nice day.
No, more like, come back when you do. Them's the breaks.
Mm-hmm. Then, see ya. Soon.
Wait, it was just a question. It was just a question. Look. Hey, is this enough? I have more than enough. I have, like, over 100,000 more than that.
Should be enough.
Mm-hmm. Come back tomorrow. We'll talk.
Tomorrow? And why was this very dangerous? Am I gonna be attacked now or something? I'm gonna wait till tomorrow and just sit here? Whoa. What the hell? Sometime later, I just sat here drinking myself off until tomorrow? Get my little fool head off. Hey, Wayland, I'm here to see Rogue. Got an appointment.
Here to see Rogue. Expecting me.
I'm back. So what about Hellman?
Hey, Rogue, I'm back. What about Hellman?
Two, please. Make some room. Sit down.
Hope you found him.
Hope you found him.
Don't see that often. Determination like yours. Must really need this guy.
Matter of life and death.
Haven't heard that for a while either. Bottle stays.
She's bossy. Sorry.
Go ahead. Enjoy.
Yeah. To your health.
To your health.
To yours, kid. Gonna need it.
Thanks.
Thanks, Nix.
Queen of the afterlife. Who would have thunk?
Got a shard for you. Intel. Interesting stuff.
Sean, you think she'll help?
Think she'll help?
The rogue I remember was one cold-ass bitch. But she usually went with her gut. Something tells me she thinks you check out.
Alright, let's have a look at that chip.
Let's see what you got.
Your helmet's not on any payroll, not officially anyway. But he does pop up in GNT's confidential stacks. It's a Kang Tao subsidiary, Chinese Corp. Kang Tao's been using them as a fig leaf for years. They're masked for more sensitive operations. All that clear?
They're getting ready to transfer him.
Must be prepping him for a transfer.
How would you know?
Chinese Corpo playbook's an open one to me. This looks like the old Vanishing Pigeon.
Vanishing Pigeon?
Decrypted map of upcoming Kang Tao convoy routes.
Think Hellman might be in one of them? Thing is, which one?
Take a look at the specs on this one. A lone AV, no ground support, no linked cargo manifests either.
Weird.
Sure, Kang Tao sometimes transport stuff unregistered if they want to push it under the table. But catch the load on this AV. Already approved in the system, but too low. So definitely no cargo on board. But there's a passenger list. Kang Tao security detail plus one VIP transfer from Chan T.
VIP.
Cowboy Hellman.
That was the good news.
There it is.
You got this intel pretty fast.
Data's all confidential. You just snap your fingers and it falls in your lap.
I know where to look, and I know whose head to put in a vice. Also, hate wasting time, especially answering stupid questions.
Alright, so that was the good news. What's the bad news?
So what's the bad news?
Bad news is the extraction site. Look, Night City airspace. All this.
No way to jack the transport without the NCPD picking up on it.
And here, we're too close to Kang Tao. We even give that AV a dirty look. Their backup hustle will be on us. But right here's Jackson Plains. Narrow corridor, just outside the city, and just out of Kang Tao's reach.
Guess it's your lucky day.
The dead zone. I'll grab him there.
Oh, so we'll leave the city.
Gonna need a native to the area. Someone who'll set up the op, cobble together the gear.
AV like that is a hard nut to crack.
Even tracking that AV will be a bitch. Familiar with the type. Saw legacy models flying around during the war. They're mammoth, but they're quick. Plus, they pack next-gen defenses. Can't take pot shots at it, not even with serious firepower. Just won't work.
It's not about firepower. There are ways, and people who know them. Or who can at least improvise on a theme.
Do you know the right person?
So a native. Know any hick mercs?
Just one. Pan Am Palmer. She can't count on her clan anymore, but she's a true nomad. She knows those lands. And she will help you. Won't have a choice.
Won't have a choice?
Really?
Does not sound enticing. Not for her, not for me.
Enticing comes at a price you can't possibly afford.
Can't possibly afford to blow this chance at Nab and Hellman.
Your operation, your call.
Got a bad feeling, V.
Yeah. Well, it's pretty strange. Nomads usually keep clear of city folk.
Strange. Thought nomads give the city and city folk a wide berth.
Varies by clan, by the connections they have, the depth of shit they're in. But you're right. Aldecaldos are rarely willing to do biz with the city.
Pan Am's got a different take?
Aldecaldos?
Yep, on everything, it seems.
Alright, so you said Pan Am has to help me. Why?
Why's Pan Am gotta help me? I sense a catch. Pretty big one.
Occasionally, Pan Am moves merch for me. Last job? Well, wasn't a good day for her.
She run into a hitch.
Complete bust, actually. Lost the goods and her ride. Pan Am will do anything to get the load back. Means her dignity. I know her.
Okay. Guess I can try to help her, but if we don't know where to look, I mean...
We do. I do.
So tell me.
Fine, let me hear what you know.
Rocky Ridge, ghost town just outside Night City. Pan Am knows where. You'll go there, get the merch back. Wheels too. Naturally, you'll call her first. Sending you her deets.
Oh, finally. Let's get out of here.
All right, I'll do that, thanks.
All clear. Thanks.
Good luck.
New contact added, Pan Am Palmer. Interesting name. Yeah, I'm gonna go outside and call her. It's noisy in here. How the hell do we get out of here again? Claire! What's up? Looking for a career change? Join Netwatch. What?
You ready to talk?
Nah, thanks.
Thanks, Claire.
No problem. Just holler if you need anything.
Yeah, I'll need a drink. I thought she had something she wanted to say to me. New job for Cold Mirage? Alright, I want to leave. Solo's Manual by Morgan Blackhand. That's the bathroom. Wow, what are you spraying it? Oh, you went in the wall.
Jess, what's up?
And I'm in the wrong bathroom, apparently. No, I'm good. I'm good. I forgot how I got in here. Went through there. Chemicals, the invisible killer. This is ridiculous. I must be like choosing every other door other than the one that brings me out. Oh, there's something in there. A low capacity battery. Yeah, this is not the way. And then there's this back into. Alright. I'm just gonna follow the overhead map then. I know I went this way. What's the green mean? Oh, that's the way out? Oh, thank God. Whoa!
Oh, come on.
Who's that?
Help me! He wants to erase me!
Who? I thought you were doing that to me. Oh, God, I just... The shard just randomly... doing its... dirty business. Alright, let me call her.
Hello?
Hi! I got your number from Rogue.
Hey, Pan Am. Got your number from Rogue. Name's V.
Great. Where's that old warhorse wanna kick me now?
The merch in your car. You want them back?
This thing between you and Rogue. Couldn't care less. Got a job for you.
Good. But I'm overextended at the moment.
With the merch in your car? Getting them back? I can help with that.
The rail freight yard on Bonita Street. The one hugging the city line. We'll meet there.
See ya.
Alright. Not going out there yet, just so you know. Yeah, I got a lot of... Wow. I got a lot of things need doing around here. Which may or may not make sense, but there you go. I also got this new thing here. Oh, that's Takemura. I got a new job somewhere. Not sure where that is. This. Cold Mirage. See where the coordinates lead. Oh, it's all the way over there as well. Even past Pan Am. Oh, crap. Well, it says danger high over here. Oh. Didn't it say low or something before I clicked on it? Alright. Never mind. Oh, I chose that? I didn't mean to choose that. Let's go there. I'm trying to get the tower card on the way, maybe. What's nearby? Meeting with Takemura. Autonomous navigation provided. I'll try not to wreck it. It actually turned. Wow. I think I'm near something going on, but I'm not doing it. It's not even a map thing, so it's probably a random shootout or something. Oh, driving erratically over there. Yeah, beep beep yourself. Quadro Turbo for sale? No, thank you. Well, what's near me? There's something going on here. A reported crime. Oh, I gotta go all the way around to do that. Jig Street. Yeah, I'll do this stuff soon. I'm not gonna head for it yet. They wanna make me make a Yui and go here. Okay. Slow? Where's the fun in that? Whoops! I didn't want to wreck the frickin' thing. I got too impatient going in here. Got too impatient trying to change lanes around that guy. I don't like the look of this area. We're coming out of it. Takemura? I'm supposed to just wait here. Alright. Lean on the barrier. Ooh. Ugh. What the hell?
It's good to see you, B.
Ugh.
Seems pretty, secluded here.
It is appropriate for such a secret meeting.
Does he? You look awful.
What the hell happened? Look close to awful.
You see a man robbed of his implants, money, and dignity. Look well. It is not all bad. I am mostly unnoticed in the streets.
Okay, well, at least that's good. Where's your friend?
Friend you mentioned here?
Oda? He should be here any moment now.
Oda.
Willing finally to give me the spec on him?
He's Hanako-sama's bodyguard.
Hanako Arasaka's? From the carrier at anchor in the bay? Saburo's daughter?
Yes, and if he believes you, we'll next meet with her.
You sure you can trust him?
Sure you can trust him.
Yes.
Convincing. Very.
I have nothing to lose. Is that better?
Worse? Because I got plenty to lose.
I was just thinking that. You're fine because you don't have anything to lose.
By God, huh? A good sign. He is usually camouflaged.
I feel like I should be ready for anything here. Howdy! How you doing? Nice hair.
Takemura-san.
Oda.
Is this her? Your thief.
Thief?
She's my witness, V.
Can speak for myself, you know.
So speak. I have been told you know things.
I drink and I know things. Not gonna like what I have to say. I need a guarantee here.
Not gonna like what I'm about to say. I need a guarantee I'm safe here.
You are. You have it.
V, you can trust Oda.
Alright then. Compeki Plaza. I was there the night it happened. Looked like your typical family quarrel until...
Until...
Yorinobu lunged at Saburo and started
Silence!
Choking.
Not one word more.
Hey!
You will bring death to your door.
But it is the truth. Hanako-sama must hear it.
You don't want to hear the truth?
My one concern is to keep her safe in this city forgotten by the gods.
Is she in danger?
Now? No. Yet during the parade to honor Arasaka-sama, most certainly.
I bring you this witness to his murder. And you dare to worry about the silly parade? Fool!
Correct.
You can't ignore the truth.
I have not yet failed to keep my oath to do my duty.
But you can't ignore the truth!
You will regret those words.
What?
The only thing I regret is that I came here to meet you.
There is a price on your head. I do you a favor now.
It's gonna take much longer.
You can get straight to Yorinobu.
Sorry, but this gonna take much longer.
What would you do now? Were you in my place?
I do no favors. I would deliver your head to Yorinobu-sama.
Consider yourself lucky that I am not
She's
you.
She's died for herself.
Hoda. Not like we're asking for a whole lot here. Just one brief meeting. Hanako should decide if what we say is true. You can't decide for her. Will you help?
I will not. But I will let you leave this place, this city, unharmed.
I'm not leaving the city.
If I see either of you again, I will not be so lenient.
Be very careful, my friend. We are all so far from home.
Well, that could have gone better.
Good fucking riddance. 1 hour Arasaka whack job is already plenty.
Fine friends you got.
Fine friend there. Got any more?
Alas, only him.
Well, we tried.
Well, can't say we didn't try.
We tried, yes. And obtained something useful.
We did?
How do you figure that?
What Oda said. They returned to Tokyo after the parade. Do you not see the parade? It is our chance, perhaps. If, somehow, we can get to Hanako-sama, we must do a proper reconnaissance first. We'll need a precise map of Japantown.
Hold on.
It is your turn to call on friends. Do you know a fixer who could help?
Slow down now. This isn't gonna be easy.
Hang on. Not so fast. Make it sound as easy as hacking a schism. But you said yourself, Hanako's got the tightest security in All Night City.
Correct. That is why I wish for you to contact us with the local fixer.
Alright. Well, I know just a lady. Wakako Okada. Okada?
No, just the fixer dame. Wakako Okada.
Okada.
The pachinko parlor on Jig Street.
We must pay this woman a visit. Will you join me?
Sure.
Sure, why not?